Hey guys, on this video, I don't know what happened to my GoPro microphones, but it's all muffled. At any rate, here I am and it's hot.
I am here. I'm just the local trails. Nothing too gnarly. I just wanted to move today. Do that little climb right there. How the hub works.
We've been having a heat wave here in Southern California, so I decided to just do a nice easy ride. I rode from the house 11 miles on the road, then just for shits and giggles I decided to take a detour, and on my way home I decided to just go ahead and ride the trail that leads back to the road that I need to get home. So I wanted to test the hub, of course, and also I wanted to see how well I did with troubleshooting the tubeless conversion of my rear wheel. So as stated before in my previous video, both wheels are tubeless ready. The tires that I'm running on my setup, the Schwalbe Hurricane, is not tubeless ready.
So the tubeless tire system on here is working fine. It's not losing air anymore. I'll try this one again. If you fail, try again.
The front wheel has been running beautifully for the past, oh, I don't know, almost over 2 weeks now. The front wheel is just golden. The rear wheel, it was giving me a problem with the valve, and I finally figured it out, and so far, knock on wood, we are doing good. Going up on this little climb was rather slippery because of the dryness. However, the one thing that is staying consistent with the new hub is the pressure that I need to create on the pedal. There is no slipping on the pedal.
No slipping. No slipping. No slippage. Slippage is no good.
I hope you all are having a great day, and wherever you are, stay healthy. Bye.
Nice and breezy, thank God. Okay, I could take this. Usually I wouldn't. When someone else is coming on this side. An easy ride for me.
I just wanted to test my tubeless tire setup and also the hub. Tell you right now, because my chain ring is 34 tooth and my biggest tooth on the cassette is 46, and then my lowest tooth on the cassette is 9 tooth. With this new hub, my legs are getting a workout.